and welcome to my channel. I would say I'm sorry I have been away. If you are new, you don't know, I have been away for a week. I will make a video and explain why there has been so many things in my life, but now I am back with some new things. I have my Pip Box unboxing. It is a cruelty-free and vegan subscription, monthly subscription. It is beauty, skincare, sometimes something you can eat. But if you are new, I hope you will watch this video. And if you like my video, you can subscribe. That will make me very happy. If you subscribe, hit the bell so you get notified every time I upload. And don't forget to hit the like button. Let's dig in through the Pip Box. It's the birthday, the second year anniversary birthday. It comes like this. I never showed you that. I don't think I have. There is a card here where there stands what's in and what it costs. And such a little card, limited edition for next month. The Daydreamer. Yeah. And there is your trial offer, 3 issues for just £5. It's just such a vegan food. I don't know if you want me to link some of these things down in the description, please tell me. Shall we dig into it? I just have a little sip of my mug. Yes, let's dig into it. See what the first thing are. It's the Mimi Expert Liner. This one, I think it can be hard to see. Yeah. Shall we take it out? What stands? Mimi Expert Liner. Black. Oh my god, it's beautiful. It's just like that. It seems like it don't bleed. And very soft. Very luxurious. It is a liquid liner, eyeliner, carbon black. Transfer proof, smudge and water resistant look. Expert liner has an intense black pigment applied with an ultra fine tip felt pen that glides with ease over your eye without feathering. Save 20% with code PIPBOX20 RRP £10. Yes, the next thing we got here is from this funny brand, the Pulse Point Roller Ball from Tisserand. Happy Roller Ball. Tisserand Aromatherapy are sending you happy vibes. This uplifting blend combines 100% natural pure essential oils of tsetse, lemon, tea tree, refreshing bergamot and sharing nutmeg to bring an instant burst of happiness. RRP £5.95. I love aromatherapy. I have a lamp in my living room where I can use some drops, but I don't think that's the case here. If it is, now I'm taking it out. I will hope it is, but I don't think. Okay. Oh, I can. The bergamot is very, very, very nice. Let's have a. Very, very nice, because the other things I got from this brand has been for blemishes and things like that. Okay, we like that. The next thing we got is this Bloomtown Shampoo Bar. Bloomtown is an amazing brand. I got the clay mask in this. Shall we have a look? Our shampoo in a bar. I have never heard of that before. But one, okay, it's just like a soap. Just like a soap. Very fresh of citrus. New product launch. Ditch the plastic and instead of the expertly formulated shampoo bar for normal hair, careful crafted with the perfect balance of natural plant oils to clean without drying. Essential oils of peppermint, lemongrass, ginger and rosemary. RRP £7.99. Yeah, I like that. I don't know how to use it. I rub it against the hair or something. Ooh. She like, we like. Can you see? You can see that it's glitter. Glitter Eyes. I love this brand. I already have something from this brand. Glitter Eyes, pressed glitter eyeshadow. These pressed glitters are dream to work with. No glue, no mist, just glide on. They are just as super sparkly as most glitters. RRP $4.99. Shall we have a little swatch of this? Because I am keeping this. I have one in purple and then I got a little highlighter from these. And they are expensive. They are. Oh, look at this. Okay, I don't know if you can see it, but it is gold, and I don't know if it's stupid, if you can see that little thingy there. I don't have the guts to pull it out of here. I just have to find out, so you have to just look at it. Here it's gold. Because it's a longer process, I kind of see to pull it out without that glitter all around the place, and we don't want that. And there is, here is something, what is that? Body butter, espresso, 100 gram, cocoa and coffee with cocoa butter, shea butter, coconut oil, ground coffee. Okay, that looked nice. Right, it looked like a chocolate you can eat or something. But the butter bar, new product launch, in shower moisturizing and exfoliating bar, RRP £7.95, and you can save from almost all these things I have mentioned here. So if you want to save it, tell me if I should leave the codes down so you can go in and check it out. I can smell the something. I don't know. Shall we have a look? Yeah, we should. Shouldn't we? Yeah. We will have a look if I can get in. Okay. It's just like a chocolate bar. That is so funny. I really think that's funny. It's just exactly like a chocolate bar. Oh my god. It is like a chocolate bar. Look at that, guys. Oh my god, it has a strong scent. Oh, and it's gritty. It's more crimson. It actually looks like chocolate, but it is too old or something. Can you see? That's funny. I can't wait to use that. That's 50% off this if you use the Pip Box 15 for the skin fit. Okay, that was all. I like that for the body, for the hair, for the sun. Of my skin, for the eyes, and for the eyes. shall we have a look how much is here? Almost, that's 15, 16, 21, 20, no, 31, about 38 pound is in here. So that's okay. 38 pound, that's really nice. Yeah. That was all for my Pip Box unboxing. And guys, if you like this video, don't forget give it a like, and don't forget, I love you and I will see you soon.